I want to start with saying Shlomo Aleichu. It's in Assyrian, which is mean Assalamu Alaikum in Arabic. It's mean peace among you in English. It's one word for same meaning in three different languages. This is what we're all looking for. This is what we all need and want as a human. We want peace. We want to live together in peace. And this is what we are not seeing it today in Syria. All this blood, we are getting mad. We are getting sad. We get angry for this all blood that has been in Syria. We get mad for every and single drop of blood that it's been in Syria. And it doesn't matter in which side is it. It's in this side.